Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. All right, here we go. It's Ranby Factor time coming up into the day for Wednesday, where it won't be too bad. Some storm chances later Wednesday, particularly Wednesday night, and the high temperatures staying in the 80s for the week. Well, there were persistent showers south and east of Omaha during the afternoon. Of course, we had rain in the Omaha metro over the lunch hour, but that all moved away on Tuesday and turned into a beautiful night. Now we were watching the showers and thunderstorms across western parts of Nebraska, South Dakota moving eastward. And the Storm Prediction Center says there's a slight risk of severe storms in south central Nebraska on Wednesday. Then the system weakens, but maybe still a spotty storm on Thursday, especially east of us into Iowa, but can't completely rule it out, even in Omaha on Thursday. Wednesday gets a Ranby factor of 6 for being and working outside okay for the most part. Some chance of rain later in the day. Catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KETV NewsWatch 7.